This is how to change an air filter in your heating and cooling system in your home. Hey, Matt Smith here with Matt Smith Real Estate Group. In this video, we're gonna go through how you change the air filter in the heating and cooling system in your home. We recommend, and most HVAC professionals recommend, you change it about every 30 days for most filters. So the first thing you do is you locate your system. In this case, you've got a door right here. So you find the latches, loosen the latches, and then this should pop off. Just set it down, and as you'll see here, you've got a filter inside. So you grab that filter, take it out. This filter needs changed. You get a new filter the same size. Now that you've got your new filter, you put it in, push it all the way back, make sure it's in the right way. You will see an arrow for airflow, so make sure that you put the filter in the correct way. Make sure it's the right size, put it in there securely. You grab your door, you put it on, secure your latches, and you're good to go.